got done working out.
Went into Tom Thumb.
It's a cloudy day in Texas. Don't think it's gonna rain. Did a great workout. Got my heart rate up and 1200 calorie burn, an hour and a half. Very thirsty, need hydration. Where but Texas can you get that? And it is so good in October. It sure beats the cold. Now it does get cold in Texas, and that'll come in November, mostly December and January, February. But I think I'm going to be able to play tennis later before the Sabbath. Roberts says he can play at 4:30. My legs are feeling stronger, about 100%. I was praying earlier and talking to the Lord, and just so thankful, you know. He blesses us so much. We pay our tithes and offerings not because we expect the Lord to make us rich, but you can't deny that the more you give, it seems He blesses you. Looking at our financial statements with Vanguard, we have Vanguard, UBS, Fidelity, and real estate investments. And you know, that's just God's blessing, so you can give back to His work. The Carter Report is the best ministry that I've found that does the work of God. And we try to support that as much as we can. So it's a Sabbath, starting in a few hours, and we will bring in the Sabbath. Be thankful to the Lord. I think that the signs of the times are here. And we're praying that He comes back soon. I miss my mom, and I miss my brother, and I miss my dad, and I want to see the Lord most of all. I know I have the same speech, but it's true. I like that song. You could almost apply that to the gospel. Someday soon going with Him. I like this part. She goes high. So anyway, I hope you have a good Sabbath. Sabbath is a time to renew your commitment to the Lord, and to worship Him, to be blessed. You know, the Bible promises a Sabbath blessing. God says, I'll cause you to ride high. And I think He takes it pretty serious. Another country song I like. Joe Pardee, she ain't in it. I'm gonna start eating my watermelon here. Appreciate your call. Means a lot and all. Yeah, I got a minute. I love the South. You and me can talk about anything you want. Long as she is. It's gonna start getting cold in the North. You can have it. Say it's been at least a month since I've had any fun. so nice in Texas. Going out, think I'm ready for a crowd. Long as she ain't in it. My mom used to always stick her hand in the watermelon and I'd tell her to get her fat fingers out of it. She'd laugh. So many memories of my mom and dad, my brother. I don't have the same five memories all the time. I have thousands and thousands and thousands of memories. Can't wait to see them. They're just sleeping. You know, the Bible says that the dead sleep. Their bodies are turned to dust. So that tells me God somewhere has their personality and their voice and who they are. He's got it locked away somewhere. And he'll bring that voice and that personality that we know them by into a new body, a glorified body, a perfect body. My dad will be young again. My dad will have strong legs again, and my mom will be beautiful like she was. My brother won't have any health issues, my little brother. And I won't even talk about the other one because that's too special. But it's kind of, when you think about it, God has to have put their personality somewhere. It's not... The body just goes back to dust. Bible even has truth on death. It's asleep. I think Luther called it a sweet, dreamless sleep till the resurrection. That was a good song, wasn't it? That's Tom Thumb, one of the... They have real good fruit there. Good stuff. All right.
I'm heading home.